He's going to keep the champagne on ice. Of course he is, for the time being. So, Yohann TABERLET, 17th down the hill. Agonising the outside of the medals. Fourth in the downhill, day one of these games. Fourth in giant slalom. In the final shake-up 4 years ago in Sochi. And the best result in the Super G was ninth. 8 years ago in Vancouver, he's been rocking and rolling on the Winter Paralympic Hills since Torino in 2006. 12th in the Super G there, Yohann TABERLET. 1.63, and he's outside Oakway's time, so there will be no medal, I'm afraid, for Yohann TABERLET. Frederick Francois, best performer.